That's her husband.
In the sky over our nation's capital. January.